Good morning, children. In the last class, we learned about an adjective of quality. Okay, so what is an adjective of quality? Adjective of quality is which tells about the kind of a person, place or a thing. For example, what we saw that the hungry fox chased the cat. Here, hungry was the quality of the fox, right? And then what was the next example? Rahul is a thin boy. Thin is a quality of a Rahul. So these were the learning of ours in the last class. Today we will learn about the an adjective of quantity. Quantity is different, quality is different. Quantity means the weight or the things which we can weight. Okay. So, a word with a noun to describe or point out the quantity of a thing is called an adjective of quantity. A word with a noun. Who is noun? A name of a person, place or a thing. Okay. So, with a noun to describe or point out, to describe means to tell about more, tell about that person or the place or the thing more, or point out, to tell the point exactly what it is. Point out the quantity of a thing is called an adjective of quantity. Okay, for example, some, more, little, many, enough, and so on. Okay, some means very little. Little many, okay, more, I have more, and then little, I have very little, I have very little chocolate, I have many chocolates, I have enough money, my father has enough money. So these are the examples of adjective of quantity. Quantity means it tells how much the things we have with us, okay, how much the things we have with us. Some, I have some pebbles to play with my friends. Pebbles means, you know, gundaga, goti and divala adu. Okay, more, I played more today. Means, I played more means today means, nani vattu saakashtu aata adde. Little, I am a little girl. Means, you know, chikka hudugi. And many. Many means I have many friends. Nanige saka tumba jana friends idare. Idu sakashto, idu tumba. Tumba jana snehitaridare. Enough. Sakago vashtu. Sakago kintlu jasti. Nanatra yenide artige galide. I have enough toys with me. Nanatra sakago vashtu artike galive. Atwa gombe galive. Atwadodake gombe galive. Anta artha. Okay. Okay. So, let us see with the examples in the sentence. Okay. Some, more, little, many, enough. These are the examples or the adjective of quantity which we use in our sentences. Our first example is, there is some milk in glass. There is some milk in glass. Here in this sentence, some is adjective of quantity. What it is telling? It is telling about the adjective of quantity. It is telling about the quantity of adjective. And then glass is noun. Adjective of quantity means milk. Milk in glass. Glass is noun. Okay. And then second example. There is little water in well. There is little water in well. Little is adjective of quantity. Andre? Bhavili solpane niride. So little is adjective of quantity. We can tell how much water is there in the well. Now bhavili esht niride anta heltivalla adu adjective of quantity. So adjective of quantity in this sentence is little. And it is telling about the water in the well. Well is noun. Thing no, well is noun. So children, some, more, little, many, enough. These are the examples which we use as adjective of quantity in our sentences. Okay, children. Now, let us circle an adjective of quantity in these sentences. Together, we will circle them. Okay. First, I will read out all the sentences for you. Then, we all together circle an adjective of quantity in these sentences. Okay. So, our first sentence is, there is some milk in glass. There is some milk in glass. There is little water in well. There is enough juice in the jug. He has many story books. She has enough money to buy cycle. Okay, let us see from the beginning. There is some milk in glass. So here an adjective of quantity is milk? No. Glass? No. So some is what? An adjective of quantity. In this sentence, some is an adjective of quantity. Okay. Now let's move to the second sentence. There is little water in well. There is little water in well. Okay. So here in this sentence, there is an adjective of quantity? No. Or water is adjective of quantity? No. Little. Little is adjective of quantity. An adjective of quantity in this sentence is little. Okay. Move to the next sentence. That is, there is enough juice in the jug. There is enough juice in the jug. Okay. So now, enough. Enough is an adjective of quantity. Enough is an adjective of quantity. Okay. Next. He has many story books. He has many story books. In this, story books is adjective of quantity? No. Many. Many is an adjective of quantity. Okay. Next. She has enough money to buy cycle. She has enough money to buy cycle. So, enough. Enough is an adjective of quantity in this sentence. Okay, children. So, today what we learned? We learned about an adjective of quantity. Okay. So, what you will do, your work is, you will write the definition which I have given in the beginning. Okay. And then, the examples. Which examples I gave? More, little, enough, many, more, and then enough. So these all examples you will write, and then we'll write circle an adjective of quantity in these sentences. After writing these sentences, we'll circle them. Okay. This work has to be done in your English grammar part. In your English notebook grammar part. Okay, children. Hope you understood this. Next class, we will learn about an adjective of number. Okay? Take care of your children. Bye.